This is all new Porsche Taycan. With the new Taycan, Porsche is launching the fourth variant of its first all-electric sports saloon. The new model lines up alongside the Taycan Turbo S, Taycan Turbo and Taycan 4S. It features rear-wheel drive and is available with two sizes of battery. With a standard performance battery, the new entry-level model delivers up to 300 kW, 408 PS in overboost mode with launch control. This increases to an output up to 350 kW with the optional performance battery plus. A nominal power is 240 kW or 280 kW respectively. I hope you could find something interesting when watching a video. Thanks again for watching.